morning, Trojans. Today's date is Thursday, October 6th, and I'm Zach Machado.
And I'm Maxwell Brown. Today's quote is from Julia Alvarez, a famous Dominican American poet known for her many literary accomplishments, such as receiving the National Medal of Arts from former President Obama. Quote, "The point is not to pay back kindness, but to pass it on," unquote.
Trojans, it's time to luau for a good cause. The annual Dig Pink volleyball game in Luau is today from 4 to 7 p.m. in the gym. Grab some Hawaiian food, baked goods, a 50-50 raffle, and door prizes between sets of volleyball. Come on out and dig pink to help raise funds for the Side Out Foundation and metastatic breast cancer awareness.
LumaCon 2023 is coming January 28th. LumaCon is a free Petaluma comic convention for youth that celebrates creativity and literacy for all.
They're looking for artists to create their logo. So if you're interested, visit lumacon.net or see Miss Britton in the library.
There is a cash prize for the winner, and your logo will be featured on all LumaCon materials.
To celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month, ASB and BSA are holding a door decorating contest for all second period classes. Any classroom can participate and enter the contest. Have your class pick a country to represent your door and have some fun.
A list of all the Spanish-speaking countries is listed in this video's description. Please remind your class to represent your chosen country appropriately and respectfully. Research is strongly encouraged.
Judging will occur on Friday, October 14th during second period. Doors should be completely decorated by the beginning of that day's class period. The winner will be announced on TBC. The prize for the winning class will be announced soon. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Greason or Ms. Moreno.
SRJC night is tonight, seniors. Bring your parents / guardians here to PHS Library at 6 p.m. to learn about how to apply. Spanish translators will be available if you need them.
Do you like volleyball, Hawaii, and the color pink? Then come to the gym at 4 this Thursday to support the Side Out and Metastatic Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. There will be Hawaiian food plates for sale, as well as baked goods, 50-50 raffle, and door prizes, all proceeds benefiting the Side Out Foundation. Make sure to come in your best luau and pink-themed attire to support breast cancer awareness. Our Trojan volleyball team will be playing at 5 for JV and 7 for varsity. Hope to see you there. Go Trojans!
Do you want to have a say in what our district puts forward as our new dress code policy? Any students, parents, guardians, and staff are invited to participate in a district-wide committee to help guide a dress code policy that is inclusive, equitable, and non-gender specific. If you're interested in being part of this conversation, please email Mr. Napoli at gnapoli@pk12.org.
The Engineering and Robotics Club meets every Thursday, and they're meeting today after school in F17. They're in full swing right now building BattleBots, VexBots, and more. All are welcome with no experience is necessary. They'll teach you everything you need to know.
BSA, meeting today in C8 during lunch.
That's it for today's program. Stay safe out there, Trojans, and
make it a great day!